So my character in the play is Miss Trunchbull, and she's like this horrible, vindictive woman who's the headmistress of the school. She just lives to make every child's life as miserable as possible. To be honest, pretty quickly, I think the teachers running the audition saw me in the Trunchbull role, so it sort of morphed into me auditioning for Trunchbull. I mean, that's such a like wonderful thing about theatre, is you can be so ridiculous but make an audience believe it with the way you sell it.